What's buzzing, CNH? Have you ever been curious about the process of club elections and how to run? Well, my name is Jamie Stukas, Division 8 Lieutenant Governor.
And my name is Peter Nguyen, Division 27 North Grizzlies Lieutenant Governor.
You're in luck, because today we're diving into the exciting process of electing the next team of officers to guide our clubs towards growth and greatness.
Picture this, a club where ideas flourish, voices are heard, and members make a real impact. That's the magic of Key Club. And it all starts with our incredible group of elected officers. These leaders steer the ship, organize projects, and keep our Key Club spirit alive.
Whether it's running general meetings, hosting new service projects, or getting clubs to fall rally and district conventions, officers are the key to the success of our district and the mission of Key Club.
Without dedicated officers, Key Club would not be able to exist. But how do we go about choosing our officers? And how do passionate and qualified leaders such as yourself get elected? First, you need to understand the timeline for club elections.
Alright, hold on to your hats because here's the scoop. Key Club elections are the real deal and happen between February and March.
Clubs generally roll out election info in November and December. This is around the time they should also be releasing interest forms.
The incumbent board should ensure that the election procedure is clearly laid out so that you know what is happening on election day. Make sure you read up on it and ask questions if you're confused.
Let's talk about being a candidate. The possible positions are president, vice president, treasurer, secretary, and historian, as well as any extended positions the club might offer, such as sergeant-at-arms or class representative. You should indicate what positions you are running for on the interest form. Also, I want to briefly touch on campaigning. Absolutely no campaigning is allowed before or during election day. This includes promoting your candidacy on social media or giving out gifts or other incentives. The only people who should know you are running are your current board executives.
Each position is unique in its roles, and thus, you'll need to craft your own unique pitch and platform for the position you're running for. Our suggestion? Aim to tell your Key Club story in the most captivating way. But what actually happens on the big day?
Drumroll please, it's election day. You should be in the designated room at the time set by the presiding club board. You may bring with you any note cards you might need. The presiding board will call the meeting to order and the session will begin.
If there are tourless candidates for a position, a single round of voting will precede the candidate speeches. This is called the House of Delegates. If there are more than two candidates for a position, there will be a nominating conference vote before the House of Delegates for a total of two rounds.
The two candidates who advance from the nominating conference will proceed to the final round of voting during the House of Delegates. They will be asked to give a second speech. Note that a caucus session precedes each speech before the vote. Caucus is when the candidate can be asked questions.
During this whole time, and especially during voting and the counting of ballots, a faculty and Kiwanis advisor will be present. They, as well as any peace officers or sergeant-at-arms, will ensure that the election is proceeding fairly and candidates are entering the room when they should be. And just like that, the new board is elected. Hopefully, after the ballots are tallied, you are given the good news. Congratulations, you have taken the great step of representing the members you now serve.
However, you are not elected. Don't be discouraged. Rejection is redirection, and there are plenty of other leadership opportunities in Key Club you can seek. Apply for the division leadership team, or the district visual media team, or technology team. The only things you need to serve at a higher capacity in Key Club are passion and dedication.
We encourage you to check out the CNH CyberKey, the official district website, for more information. Navigate to Resources, Policy and Elections, and scroll down until you find the Running for Club Office manual.
You can also reach out to your respective Lieutenant Governor or Policy, International Business, and Elections Chair, Sophia Nguyen, at pi.chair@cnhkeyclub.org with other questions. With that, we hope you found this episode of Slice of Pie helpful. See you next time!